still see as soon as I can. Not seeing anybody yet, though. Maybe out. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck they wanted with me.
Who's coming to pick me up?
Tom is.
Where are you?
Me.
I'm at lower Pobox.
Anybody still in? Anybody still inside the Pobox? Just be ready. They might try to detain you.
I just left. I was playing it off like I wasn't even there. So.
Can you come to the back?
Yeah, I'm coming to you. I'm coming to you.
Well, I don't know how to get to the back.
You're fine. What are you driving, Shorts?
Motorcycle.
Yeah, bro, I knew something was up when the two fucking deputies were standing in front of the door at the hospital. And I slowly tried to walk by, and they were like, excuse me, sir, I'm detaining you, and I fucking bolted.
Yeah, no, he already picked me up, we're good.
Yeah, okay. I knew something was up because I got her VINs. I was like, whoa. Then I fucking drove off.
Surely not, right? Everybody else is out, right? I know Eugene and Insom are cuffed up, but everybody else good?
Confirmed.
Some old dudes, Koreans, that were dressed like locals, tried to rob Eugene of his bike.
Yeah, I'm with you.
I caught one of them lacking and had him put his hands up. His buddy came around the corner. I wasn't streaming at this point, unfortunately. Buddy comes around the corner with a gun drawn. Combat roll, head tap is
Eugene.
Eugene and Insom got cuffed after some shit happened.
I don't think he got anything on him.
Whole PD shows up, all this shit goes down. Me and LJ get out because we were shot the fuck up.
Why is this on like Air 1 right on top of me?
Does anyone know why he's like a rep?
Okay. I forget they have fucking locals flying around.
Then
I'm hoping
Shorts got out. O wasn't involved at this point, but everybody else is out. Except for Sam and Eugene. I'm in the hospital, I'm getting patched up and shit while the cops are there because you're good, man. But as I'm leaving the hospital, two deputies walk up and they're like, hey, stop, we're detaining you. So I bolt out the hospital. I'm fucking resisting. They're crossing the tape and everything. Two now. Yeah, true. And it's just been fucking hectic, dude. It's your brother?
All right, buddy. Yeah, this is Greg. Greg. So you gotta, think with your T muscle.
Okay, me and LJ are almost to.
And then slash get in, trunk.
Sounds good.
Oh, guys,
hit the red button.
Where did they say we're meeting at?
I'll just go up to Eugene for now.
Okay.
don't know why they were trying to detain me. I mean, maybe because I was there, but if it's a warrant, that's a bigger fucking issue, dog. Because...
Yeah. Oh, jeez. Oh, God.
That warrant...
driving.
If it's the warrant for what I'm thinking, bro, I might be in jail for a bit.
It's gotta be the warrant because they didn't try to detain me when I was walking back to my vehicle.
Yeah.
I got my bin.
I got tasers in my chest, I got tasers in my midsection, my forearm, my fucking right clavicle's fucking got three injuries on it, I'm fucked right now.
Do I have to go to fucking Plato real quick?
No, I'll be good for now, I'm bandaging up. Resisting cuffs is so fucking easy, dog.
I did it four times back to back. Is it kind of like pickpocketing, you know?
It is pickpocketing.
Okay, wow, okay.
They don't understand how much practice I got on that shit.
I had to sacrifice Jordan and yeah. And so then I said, yeah, Oliver, you and Psalm, I'll sacrifice.
Oh, damn, that's crazy.
and then later he fucking what else? I forgot. Mm. Oh, later I said I wanted to try LSD, and he said for $1,000 you can, and I said, well, fuck that, I don't want to. So then T asked for his bank account, and he goes, well, I'm not going to charge you, Mr. T. I'm only going to charge her. And I was like, what the fuck?
Don't mind me while I treat 9 taser wounds real quick.
For real, bro.
Introduce you guys to.
Okay, go on.
This is Greg. He's my brother. He just got his passport. Same day as LJ here.
Hell yeah.
This is from left to right. This is Shorts, LJ, T, Tommy, and T, Tom.
Okay.
Yo.
I'll do my best to remember.
And then you would have met two more, but they're kind of in the slammer right now.
So a little lowdown on what just happened to me. As I was leaving the hospital, Shorts, two deputies walk in to the front door and just kind of stand there. So I'm like, oh, that's super sketch. So I just kind of walk away from them towards the counter and kind of play it cool for a second. And But they go over the radio and one of them says, so what's the deal with Pillbox? And then he starts whispering on his radio. So it's like, oh, no. So as I try to kind of scoot by him, I see how the deputy keeps like turning and looking at me as I'm walking past him. And then as I try to go through the door, he says, sir, stop, we're detaining you. I fucking bolted, dog. Didn't even ask questions.
The hell no.
They fucking chased me across the street, tasing me a couple times. Tried to cuff me four times. By the way, resisting cuffs is like pickpocketing, so it's easy as shit.
It is.
Wait, how do you pickpocket people?
Left mouse.
It's a
similar to everywhere else, but it's left mouse instead of like a thing coming up.
Hey, sure, sounds so bad.
Wait, what's up?
Use your third eye on my back pocket real quick, LJ, and you'll see.
Hold on.
Hey, turn around, bro.
Hold on.
Yeah,
that's good.
Why?
That's good.
No,
that's
okay,
go ahead.
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, Jesus.
It's only one, though, right? Breaking cuffs?
Yeah, just one.
Okay. So pickpocketing is two.
That is.
Uh-huh. And then if you do pickpocket.
Oh shit, what the fuck?
Mm-hmm.
I know, it's a little alarming the first time.
You could try to pickpocket me?
No, when you're resisting cuffs, it's only one circle, so.
I'll hold my hand out and just right click give.
Take care, I'll do it to you.
Oh yeah, that'd be. So I just have to practice. You get that?
Oh yeah, sorry, I was distracted.
So how do I make money around, like, actual money? Because right now I'm broke
weed.
As shit.
So that's what it is.
Sell weed,
God.
Yeah.
Somebody want to teach me how to do that?
They are a whole ass gang.
Who
is?
PD?
The old fuckers? Oh my God.
Oh, I'm bleeder.
They're the soup boy gang. Timmy 69, that's the guy whose driver's license I have.
They're the super gang.
Yeah,
bro. Wait, did they actually get to walk?
Oh yeah.
Apparently.
Something really weird happened earlier, bro. Like, when I was trying to like get
I'm
down
not
to
gonna,
you guys,
I'm
guys
not gonna
to,
say
like,
anything.
Hit me.
Yeah, no.
Miss me.
We don't talk on Twitter. Oh, jeez.
Oh, we don't? Oh, my God. I remember the days when we would talk. Oh, my God.
Yeah, I've been... They've been, like, bullying me out of it.
I was about to say, I was about to put this and I'm not going to do
like
it.
I still like
remember,
the talk.
Remember,
Vi, Vi, if you're still in here, these are the motherfuckers we just shot out with.
Left the day I left EMS and joined you guys, and my family were freaking out, and Hanzo talked some shit on one of my posts.
And then Thomas
Thomas said, at least she can call somebody else daddy now, or some shit.
Oh, yeah, I lit his ass up that day.
Oh, you did.
Oh,
you did.
That's what
you
did.
And all they had to do, all they were doing was calling us
Brad.
That's all they could do.
Shit, I'll be back.
What? Is this like saying you left the oven on?
Yeah, I think he did. The house is
around the world. I did it!
I need to go see if Eugene has a repair kit real quick. Yeah, I'm gonna try. I think I have a warrant, dog. Me. Really? I'm gonna restart this real quick. Hate when that shit happens. Oh, I might just say fuck it and go talk to the cops because I don't want to have to constantly be running. That shit's getting so annoying, dude. Weirdest things happen right when I get off, bro. I don't even... We were going to rob warehouses and these dudes tried to steal Eugene's bike and I wasn't going to let it slide. I ain't let some dude who was born in 1976, according to his ID, fucking try to slide on us. As well, if you're gonna end your night soon. I mean, it might not be nothing serious, bro. I mean, I might fucking play Valorant or something in the meantime. To be honest. I just gotta fucking make some more money. All my cars are fucking out of the garages and totaled and all this other shit. Like, bro, I'm gonna go to prison, Eugene.
Where the fuck? He said he was looking for a repair kit.
Very nice.
Where the fuck were you?
I've been in here the whole time.
I literally have asked twice where you were at, and I've been running around looking for you, and I didn't see you.
Hey, do you guys want to see something kind of funny?
Also, how do you make it so like people notice things, you know?
Think of slash status. I better make a call in 1 second.
Do you guys see that? since I'm not actually good,
I'm
just testing.
Bitch.
Also, how long do the status things last?
Until you take them off or go to sleep.
How do you turn it off? How long does the status thing last?
Until you go to sleep or you take it off. To take it off, just think of slash status by itself. Yeah.
Okay.
I might run down to MRPD and figure out what the fuck's going on. I don't want to be constantly running. And that way I can talk up Eugene while I'm there.
I want to come with.
Yeah, no, that's fine.
Do we have any extra radios to give Greg one?
Yeah, there should be some up in the storage.
Yeah, there
some
should up be there.
Okay, I'll take a look.
Right, I'm gonna head
okay,
down.
Okay, so. Okay, I'll ask while we drive, it's fine.
We all just go down together and get arrested? Hello.
You're not all gonna get arrested. It's me, I think I have a warrant, dog.
Nah, bro, we all do it together.
No.
What, Lizzie's?
Are you able to get on this one?
It's not. Nope.
Okay, hold on, let me park it. Because whatever I take up there, I'm going to give you keys so you can bring it back.
Okay. Why would you have a warrant? What did you do?
I don't even remember. I remember I got the fuck away, though, is what I remember.
Oh my god.
Dubs does not
well,
here.
Well, if you don't have one.
Yeah, if I don't have them, for sure. Oh, shit. Okay, this is here. Alright, these keys.
I'll let you guys know what happens when we're done at MR.
Fuck, Sam's calling me? Yeah, what's up, Sam? Hello? Okay, I'm on my way. Actually, no, I have somebody else can pick you up because I've got to go talk to the police. But I'll have somebody can pick you up, buddy, okay? Alright, hold on. Hey, will you radio and say that somebody needs to pick Slom up at Pillbox?
Pillbox?
Yeah, Slom needs to pick up from Pillbox.
Hey, oh, shorts. Will one of you go pick up Psalm from
Pillbox,
please?
He called me, so he must be good.
Yeah, and he said he needs to pick up. Thank you. Gosh, even all this time
of
not being EMS, I still want to say 10-4. Yeah, we know.
He said?
He said your car is there.
Yeah. There's no cops there. I might give you keys to that so you can bring it back at a later point too.
Okay, that's fine.
Yeah, we'll drive by it.
Never mind then. Also, I had something I wanted to ask you and I forgot what I was gonna ask you.
Okay.
I have literally no idea what it was or what it was related to. Because I was in the house and I was going to say, hey, and then I was like, you know what, I'll just ask you outside, and then I forgot by the time I got outside.
Yeah, I went up to Eugene's room and took a quick nap because my brain froze for a second.
O's coming to pick you up.
Alright,
can go back. I have to go to sleep.
There you go. Your gun's in the glove box still. Just take it and follow me.
Hey, by the way, I took the old man's gun, and they didn't know it was their gun, so I have a free gun now.
Good shit, man.
Yeah.
Yes.
Hey, I'm outside of MRPD. I'm gonna wait for you.
Okay, yeah, I was trying to figure out where the fuck you went.
Hey, MRPD.
I knew we were going there, but then you said follow me as if, like, we were going somewhere else first.
Oh, yeah. Just, yeah, I'll meet you up here, okay?
Okay, yeah, I'm literally getting ready to pull up.
Alright, bye.
Am I coming with?
Yeah, turn off the radio for now, though.
Okay.
If they try to search you for any reason, we don't even have no radio channel.
Yeah. Oh, why the fuck? No, no, thank you. Oh, shit.
Look it up.
No, I know.
Put it in the glove box. Go put it in the glove box.
I know. Glove box. Hold on. Okay, we're fine.
All your weapons away?
Yeah, well, except the crowbar.
That'd
yeah,
be fine.
Do I need to go put that away?
No, it'll be fine, come on.
Okay.
This guy might be able to help you. He's just, he's having difficulty trying to speak.
Gotcha. Yeah. I mean, it's kind of is an emergency. Possibly turning myself in on a warrant, so.
Oh, shit. Okay. That's unfortunate.
Well, maybe. We don't know.
Oh, no. I'm definitely going to jail. That's regardless.
What do you mean?
Do be like that sometimes. Do be.
Oh, yeah. It's rough out here right now. Trying to leave pillbox and fucking had six cops come after me.
Damn.
Yeah. Some techniques to trash right now, though. It's Thomas Tucker. I might have an idea on me.
I was about to say, do you want to stop incriminating yourself?
Oh, there we go. I mean, they weren't trying to detain me for no reason. There has to be something.
Well, they might have just wanted to talk to you. That's what we can do.
If you were able to get in contact with any of the officers that were involved in the last shooting, I mean, they tried to detain me leaving the hospital, and so. Yeah, go ahead.
Yo, Mr. Tommy.
What's up, man?
What's up? I'm making my one phone call before they send me in. Hey, what's
up? Hey, tell them I'm...
me with assaulting on a...
Tell them I'm at MR... Yeah, tell them I'm at MRPD right now.
Bro, they don't care if you're here or not, bro.
I know, but they tried to arrest me leaving, dog.
What? Mr. Tommy, what? Just chill, bro. They're just gonna send me to jail for 15 months because I'm not putting... I assaulted an old lady on my record. I'm not doing that.
I'll be back really
quick. Alright, man.
If I do assault an old lady, I'm gonna kill her. Not assault her. I'll tell you that right now.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yep, all right.
All right, later.
Have a great day.
You too, buddy. No, I mean, that's fucking great news in my opinion, man. I'm going to take that as a win, I guess. I appreciate it, shit. All right, you have a good one,
shit,
G.
Man, thought he was going to jail. He's good.
Fuck yeah, I'm good now. That clears up a lot. Hey, what's the radio? What are you doing here?
I have it as a muscle, okay?
What's the radio? Radio check.
Yeah, that is
good. Yeah, I hear you.
Bro, so I just talked to the police, right? No warrant, and they don't have any report on me either. So I was like, fuck it. Alright, I'm gonna take that as a win. I thought I was going to jail.
That's good, at least.
Yep. By the way, MRPD looks sick now.
It's beautiful as fuck.
I heard they changed the inside, like a whole interior design.
Oh, they changed the entire building, homie.
Also, what's the speed limit in this city?
40. 45.
Oh, that's fucking whack.
And that's like 70 something on the highway.
It's actually 40 in the city.
Catch me if you can, motherfuckers.
I will literally bitch you off the bike.
Not if I pass you.
By the way, Eugene got his one phone call and he called me. He's only getting 15 months.
For what?
That's good.
Assault on an old lady.
What?
The little Korean lady that didn't get arrested, she filed charges of some shit, I'm guessing, for assault. That's annoying.